And this is Ken Kratzer at the United States Military Academy on the opening day of Army football practice. I have a chance to talk to Steve Johnson, who's going to be a junior here at West Point on the defensive side of the ball. Steve, tell us a little bit about what's the opening day of football practice like for you?
Yes, sir. So we were really excited in the locker room coming in. A lot of energy, a lot of motivation. We brought that to the field, a lot of effort out here today. We put everything together. We have two spring balls and a season underneath us with this coaching staff, and they really get after us, but we're really excited about this season, and it went really, really well today, so I'm excited about it.
Very good. Now, tell us a little bit about your role on the team. You're a field cornerback on the defensive side. Tell us a little bit about that, what's involved. I know you have to do a lot in both stopping the running plays and stopping the long pass.
Yes, sir. I'm very humbled by my teammates. They did trust me out there. There's a lot of space out there at field corner. But, you know, just listening to the coaches' staff, listening to Josh and Chris, they're veterans. They know a lot what they're doing. They help me out a lot. And just putting it all together this summer, with the two spring balls and the season underneath us. So it's going really well.
Okay. And you're from nearby Newburgh, New York. Why did you decide to attend the United States Military Academy?
Yes, sir. So I couldn't pass up the opportunity when I came here on my visit. I really focused on, you know, what was best for me in the future, and this place offers so many opportunities after graduation, and while you're here, it really develops you into a man, and that's something I really humbled and I really wanted in my college experience. So I appreciate it coming here and the opportunity to play here football. It's going really well. So
absolutely, and obviously time management. Tell us a little bit about your academic major.
Yes, sir. So I just declared my academic major last semester. So I'm a systems design management major. So it's kind of like business, but a little more technical. I just did a class this summer in operations management. So just really the wholesome overall view of managing a company, managing a lot of mathematics in that major. But I've liked it a lot so far, so I'm excited about that too going forward.
And obviously the challenge at West Point is time management between your playing Division I football, a very difficult academic schedule, and then also the military duties that you have. How have you found time and ability to manage all of the requirements here at West Point?
Yes, sir. I went to prep school. I wouldn't be very good at it if I didn't go to prep school. So I have to give a shout out to the prep school teachers and the military staff there. They helped me a lot develop. But you really just have to focus on what's that task at hand, what's going on at that time. You can't think about military stuff when you're here playing football. You can't think about academics when you're working on your military stuff. So just really putting your all and focusing on the task at hand. And then when you're going on to a new task, you can forget exactly what happened previous to that. And then you're on to the next thing. And that's how you stay managing your time and then just getting good sleep. Because if you don't get a good sleep, then you're not going to be able to do anything. So.
Very good advice. And Steve Johnson, just tell us a little bit about, just as you, they say here at West Point, you have to follow first, but then you become an upperclassman and you learn to lead. And certainly here on the football team, you see that a lot now as you become a junior. What is involved with just learning how to lead here at West Point and how it applies to football?
Yes, sir. I think the football field and the staff here, I think this is the best place, this on the football field, opportunity to lead. You know, I've seen Chris when I was a prepster, when he was a freshman, and I've seen him grow, and I've, you know, he's given me a great, you know, role model to follow up on. And as I've come through the ranks here, now I'm a junior, you really just have to be cognizant of what you're doing, and you have to always know that you're representing somebody, something more, and that you have younger guys looking up to you. So you just have to really be cognizant of what you're doing and always understand that there's people that are looking up to you and you're setting the standard for them as well.
Absolutely. Steve Johnson from Newburgh, going to be a junior here at West Point. Our best wishes from all of us at the American Legion.
Thank you very much, sir.
This is Ken Kratzer for Sons of the American Legion Radio at the United States Military Academy.